So one of the ways that Aristotle is going to argue this point, argue that happiness is what's worth having in your life, he's trying to make clear that, okay, there's lots of goods, right? There's things out there at which actions aim, right? That's just what it means to be a good. So in a sense, you know, anything that somebody pursues is a good, sort of. But now there's a difference between an instrumental good and an independent good, right? An instrumental good is a good that's good for something else, right? That's good for something else. And an independent good is a good in and of itself. It's not, you know, good for something else. It's not pursued for the sake of something else. It's pursued for the sake of itself. Yeah. So here I am. I'm out here. You know, I've got on my hat. This is a good. I went after it. I've got on my shirt. This is a good. I went after it. I've got on some pretty decent hiking boots. It's a good. I went after it. But these are all instrumental goods. I didn't pursue them simply for the sake of something else. You could almost think of an instrumental good as something that's like a tool, right? It's a tool for something else. And all three of these things, the hat, the shirt, the shoes, the boots, are all goods for, you know, hiking, right? They are goods pointed towards hiking. Yeah. Okay. Now, hiking is itself still an instrumental good. It's good pursued for the sake of something else. Now, I enjoy hiking. I like hiking. But hiking is used for something else. It's used to make these videos. Camping is used to make these videos. I also enjoy hiking. I also enjoy camping, you know, kind of as what they are. But they're nevertheless still good for something else. Right? They're good for my emotional and mental well-being. They're good for relaxation. They're good for health. Right? Hiking, walk around, raises the heartbeat, gets me out in the sun. Right? And, you know, health is also, you know, all these things point towards health. Right? Now, health is good, right? Aristotle doesn't deny that health is good, but even health isn't the chief good, this independent good above everything else. So for Aristotle, when you start tracing these goods on up, the whole reason why you pursue them, what they're good for, is happiness. This mental, emotional, physical, proper well-being of the self. You know, everything's working well, right? That's happiness. He says, you know, everything that you're doing, eventually at some point, right, is going to reach happiness. That's the chief good. The chief good.